Leiko Ikemura, living in Berlin, originally from Japan, lived in Switzerland, studied in Spain, and now living in Berlin. Before in Cologne, maybe many places. Well, this sculpture is made really precisely for art masters and also for Sankt Moritz and this situation, the lake that I love. And because I came this area very often since years, so for me this place is more like at home. And originally I did this sculpture in Japan, and it was something to do with a catastrophe that happened 3 years ago. But I don't want to mention that because it's more about our new, universal problem, which are confronted with natures and threatened nature, and also, ecological things. But on the other side, for me, this hybrid creature, which is a mixture of a female figure and rabbit. And I love this combination in one, because it symbolizes something that is familiar to us, and at the same time also kind of strange or a bit different. It's from another world, like you said. And for me, it's a lot of inner power, but at the same time, inviting people to come into the sculpture. And also the light inside, it's not dark. The light is coming from outside, but it's something half transparent. And this monumental sculpture, I wanted to do for my first monumental sculpture, somehow light and also hopeful as well.